See, I like drill music. I was actually listening to one tune. I was going to play it in this at the beginning of this stream, but I thought maybe it's going to get copyrighted or whatever, isn't it? It was that RV track. Let me write it down in the description, in the comment box. I think it's called RV Talk Is Cheap. It's about 3 years old, a time like that. Yeah, I like drill music, and the thing with the music thing, right, is yeah, it can get you angry. Yeah, it can, make you want to, like, when I listen to certain songs, you're like, I grew up, like, the music I grew up on, yeah, was, so I'm 27, yeah, so when I was 17, 18, this is what, 2010, 2011, yeah. I grew up on Young Spray. I grew up on Gas Gang, PYG, and SI Energy. Yeah, that's all I used to listen to. I still listen to them, man. Yeah. Me, I'm talking about, I don't listen to new music. Yeah, you see that RV Talk Is Cheap song? That is a new song to me, and it's 3 years old. Yeah, yeah. I'm sure I heard it before, but I didn't know what the name of the song was, innit? Yeah, but that's the type of music I grew up on, innit? Yeah. But the so when I listen to, like, Young Spray, when I listen to PYG, when I listen to SI, that's how you know, man, grew up on some old tunes. Gas Gang, but there's no Gas Gang no more, innit? Like Sneak Bo, yeah, them man, innit? Yeah, that's what man grew up on, innit? Yeah. When I listen to them songs now, Sneak Bo, Gas Gang, PYG, SI, Young Spray, I feel like relapsing, you know, like I go back in time, like, oh yeah, because I remember, like, at this point in my life, I was listening to this song, and at that point in my life, I was doing that or whatever. But that don't mean I'm gonna go back to my ends and then start ripping, like, yeah, look, right on TMD, and nah. But again, yeah, the music can get people angry and stuff. But at the end of the day, right, it's down to the people then to not act upon it, because there are many young people out here who do listen to that song or those songs. And they don't go out and commit crimes and shoot people and stab people. Yeah, I made that video, money is the root of all evil. No, it's not. People are the root of all evil. Yeah, the local youths go out and play these games like GTA Vice City. Like, oh, I can't remember how old I was when that game came out, maybe 10 years old or something like that. Then some, it's always in America, some local youth goes out and shoots people because he saw them do it in a game. It's not the game that's evil. That kid was an evil kid, because when I was a kid, I used to play GTA Vice City. I used to play GTA 3. I didn't go out and shoot nobody. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't go out and stab nobody. All right. In England, we ain't got access to guns like that, but we got access to knives. I didn't go out and stab nobody. Yeah. So money is not the root of all evil. Yeah. People are the root of all evil. Games aren't, violent games aren't the root of all evil. People are the root of all evil. Yeah, drill music isn't the root of shooting people and killing people. People are the root of shooting people and killing people. Like I said, there's plenty of men who listen to that music and they don't go out and shoot people. Whether or not it gets them angry or gets them hype and they feel like, yeah, they want to fight. At the end of the day, they ain't going out and doing it. Yeah? There's a small minority of people who do. Yeah? And even if you remove all the music, they'll still be on this shit anyway. Yeah.